The following guidance is an example of GORE's best practices when installing SkyFlex aerospace products. However, it is the Aircraft Design or Engineering Authority's responsibility to develop suitable work instructions or technical orders to cover each application. GORE SKYFLEX Environmental Sealants protect against corrosion caused by exposure to moisture and liquids such as water, solvents, and de-icing fluids. Before using SkyFlex aerospace materials, check you have the correct part for the application. It should be installed prior to the expiry date. Standard durations are 2 or 10 years. Surfaces should be cleaned with an appropriate cleaner such as isopropyl alcohol and cloth. SkyFlex Environmental Sealant should be laid flat and smooth without stretching while removing the adhesive release liner. Align to edges as specified in your work instruction or technical order. SkyFlex tape can be applied easily at any angle. Start and finish between holes. Holes for fasteners to pass through can be made in a number of ways using simple tools. Care should be taken not to damage aircraft or panel surface coatings. Light pressure shows where the hole in the structure is located, allowing an accurately positioned hole to be made. Tape is available in widths up to 0.5 meter. Where appropriate, excess can be trimmed. Blades should be kept sharp and angled away from the aircraft surface to prevent potential damage to structure surface coatings. Wrapping tape can also provide edge protection during installation of curved panels, such as a leading edge. Wrapping an edge can also save trimming. When forming a curve, SkyFlex Environmental Sealant should be applied to the longest edge of the curve in a smooth, consistent shape without stretching while removing the adhesive release liner. The material excess on the short edge should be either compressed or trimmed. Align to edges as specified in your work instruction or technical order. When forming a curve, SkyFlex tape can be applied easily at any angle. The material excess on the short edge should be either compressed or trimmed. More information on SkyFlex Aerospace materials can be found on www.gore.com.